So here we've got an equilibrium between dinitrogen tetroxide and nitrogen dioxide. And we're asked if we raise the pressure of this reaction vessel.